Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to more Halo Wars 2. Oh my gosh, my microphone cord is around my knee. Let's go.
Coming in now, sir.
Okay, listen up, team. You've all been chosen for this mission because you've seen plenty of action. We can't send a large force in without alerting Atriox to our presence. So I need the best. Scout the area. The Banished may still have troops moving along routes near the cartographer. Moving out. Spartan, Spirit of Fire. We found destroyed Banished mining equipment. Do we have another team down here?
Negative. It sounds like we have another party in the mix.
Uh-oh.
Be careful. The enemy of our enemy is not necessarily our friend.
On the way. Make my way. Isabel, have you seen anything like this before?
It's a massacre. Anyone that could do this to the Banished isn't someone we want to run into.
Agreed.
Oh, this is so
whatever happened here, we still have a job to do. Let's keep moving. I'm there. Make my way. Moving to position.
Who would be this?
On my way.
Like, really impressive. A lot of speculation was saying how the flood might be in this game. I'm not sure. I didn't watch any gameplay of this at all. Try to stay away from all of them.
Spartan, moving out. On the move.
Entering the game with no Pokemon now.
Getting going.
Let's keep going.
I'm there. Moving to position. Heads up, hostiles!
Oh, okay.
Banished vehicles. Send in our Cyclops.
You sending a
Cyclops
vehicle after me? Suckers!
Making a mess of them!
Cyclops, man. Pulling down.
I'll see if I can find a way around to get that light bridge back online. Get it going. It won't be a problem.
Hostile structure deconstructed!
Make my way.
Go up there. How do I?
Roger.
I have a Spartan with me. What? Who? What? When did I have Jerome? What?
Spartan Jerome here. On my way. On the move. On the way. Moving out. Contacts. Taking the vehicle. You mind if I take this?
That is mine.
Suit it up. I'll cut through them in no time. Confirm cross. Activating the light bridge now.
Awesome. Yeah, it's like
our people would argue. Humans down! Your bones will make fine ornaments!
You got it. Red
I forgot exactly how to select
one. On the job! These bones have destroyed one of our vehicles, boss.
Local units. Local units.
Oh yeah, I think
local
I just
units.
Figured out. Okay, yeah. All right, I think you have to hold
local
this.
Local units.
And then press. Okay. So pretty much, you hold RB.
Local units.
Or you can just press RB. So.
Local units.
Yeah, you can press RB and then press RT right after. As you can select whatever units you want. That's cool.
Local units.
Ready. You're good in the rave, please. Thank you. Gotta heal you all. Wait, I don't think I can. Yeah. What did I unlock? Is this archer missiles and battle hardened? Cool.
Local units.
Let's keep going. Oh wait, no, go, go back, please. We need these.
They're as good as dead.
We've reduced an enemy structure to rubble.
That's good.
Moving. On the run. Double time. Spirit of Fire, we found out who's been attacking the Banished mining operation here.
Oh, the
Looks like the Ark will only tolerate so much abuse before launching Sentinels to defend itself.
Oh, I mean Sentinels, yeah.
Well, this has to be related to the Banished using the cartographer.
Hey, we're gonna kind of stay up here.
I've marked a location for a base drop just ahead. Isabel, update the professor with anything she needs to know about the Forerunner control towers.
I forgot the Sentinels should have been a thing, because I know inside the Blitz beta you can actually have Sentinels, I think, with Isabel. Or Anders. No, Anders, yeah, Anders.
We're dropping in a base now. The professor will brief you on your mission while you wait.
The only way to access the cartographer is by way of an elevator the Banished currently have on lockdown. To open it up, I need you to capture 3 Forerunner control towers near the elevator. I'm marking them on your map now. Capturing these towers will get me access to the elevator controls.
Alright, then we'll need some Cyclops and some Hellbringers.
The Banished won't want us reaching the cartographer, so they'll fight hard to keep control of them.
Hellbringers and Cyclops.
You're going to need a bigger army to capture those towers, Spartan. Build a supply pad and generator first, so you have a steady income of resources.
Alright, let's get to this. Build the supply pad, 2 of them in front. Or one of them, right?
You should also request an air pad so you can start building air units. We already know the Banished have Wraith tanks in the area, so you'll need air units to effectively counter them. Keep in mind that air units are vulnerable to ranged infantry, so make sure you're using the right unit for the right job.
That's gonna hurt them!
Captain, we're detecting enemy units moving on Jerome's position.
Get some Hornets out there to counter those Wraiths. Local units.
Oh, yeah, Hornets. Okay, cool. That's Hornets.
Ready to flatten some armor.
Generator constructed. Get those Hornets ready, Jerome. Here they come. Local units.
Where are they coming from?
Got some creeps over here.
Let's go.
Double time. Now this!
Leader power ready.
God, something sad.
There's more enemy units dropping in from the east, Spartan.
Oh, over here. Go, 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 go.
Our base is under attack. Air pad constructed.
We're gonna pop that right here.
Hostiles incoming from the north.
Barracks, of course. We can garage. And one more generator.
Spartan Jerome, under fire!
Local units.
This definitely
works. Log supply pad constructed. All units.
Four.
Looks like that was the last drop for now, but they'll be back. Remember, you can build Hornets at your air pad to replace any you've lost. Now start pushing out to capture those control towers while the enemy is regrouping.
Understood, sir. Let's take those towers, troops.
Turret constructed.
Alright, alright. I should heal this. Actually, I should construct another turret. Then let me bring oh, that's a Q? Oh, it's like this button. Alright.
Garage constructed.
Hellbringers, let's bring some Hellbringers in here. Alright. Okay, let's upgrade one real quick. I'm gonna take care of these again. Let's get all these supplies.
Generator constructed.
It really sucks how air units can't get supplies. I guess I'm not. Okay, so...
Enemy spotted.
All
units. Let's go up to A first. A's right there.
On the run!
Turret constructed.
This must be where they're manufacturing their race.
I don't think that's their only facility. I'm detecting several similar structures in the area.
Sabotaging those buildings will slow the enemy's ability to produce wraiths. It could give us the edge we need.
Hell bring us here.
Alright, get there.
Moving.
What's it? Wait, what's... Oh.
Enemy is attacking with vehicles.
Get a minibus.
All units.
Alright, I might have to. Some line units over here. That's very confusing. Let me just do what I did before. I have 44 units. So good enough.
All units.
Whoa. Kill that guy. Now let me lock down the base.
Tangos, keep them peeled.
I'll start looking at units. Complete. I'll use the mini base if I need that.
Turret constructed.
That's good there. Here on the other hand.
Call the motor pool, boss. We lost a vehicle.
Let me get a Cyclops. Kill these spawning marines. Oh, double gun grenade though. This is how war's supposed to be.
Local units. All units.
Oh, I just need to stop, man. All right, let's see. I know I have some. I know I spawned
marines.
You guys. Oh my God, that's a lot of ground forces.
Turret constructed. Grenade throw researched.
All right, so
I'm receiving
all units.
On
the run. Professor, we've reached one of the control towers.
Capture and hold it so I can start working on the elevator. Remember, each tower you hold will increase the speed that I can take control.
Okay, what are they attacking? Oh, here. That's fine. Everything can deal with that.
Neutralized.
All right.
Local units.
We've taken one of the control towers. Let's make sure it stays ours while we take the others.
We'll go around to Gopi. Oh, there's something over here. Kill these people.
I'm under attack from ground troops. Over.
Oh, I can make a... Oh. We have a supply pad.
Jerome, Isabel's brought the Spirit of Fire's defense capabilities online.
Nice and simple.
What?
Someone want to clean up this mess?
Oh, definitely not.
Supply pad constructed. Local units.
Alright, let's build another
base. Jerome, I'm starting to make progress in the elevator. Base. But if you capture the other control towers, I'd be able to work faster.
Your base constructed.
She's very bossy. I really feel like I should heal my
double time.
My units, so let me just go real quick. Alright. LT.
My hornets seem better days, sir.
Alright, let's, for now, do all this. We get another generator here, and upgrade this. I want, no.
Local
no,
units.
We'll skip the video. These next, so. Okay, let's go here. Okay, let's see what's over here. Ah, look, good stuff.
The enemy has captured Control Tower B.
What do you mean they captured Control? Run. What?
Wake up, troops. Hostile.
It's a fine day for the barbecue.
Right now. Hey, leave.
Leaving structure, sir.
Local units.
That's what I'm looking for.
Our base is under attack. Supply pad constructed.
Really? My little mini base? That's so not cool.
Combat station upgrade complete.
Now they should be able to shut down.
Generator constructed.
Cool. Oh, that was crazy.
Marines!
Alright, Marines.
Local units.
Let's go. We got your B now.
I'm there, sir.
I think this is one with the Wraiths.
The enemy has captured Control Tower C.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
On the double!
Marines
ready to serve! Got eyes on hostiles. Over.
I'm getting hit with artillery up here.
The found, ooh, gotta get that.
Moving.
Local units.
Hornets, go beer.
Moving to location.
Where do you want us, sir?
092. Ready to go.
Who's that guy?
Count on me, sir.
Alright, cool. Now I'm gonna have to make more rings over here then. Let's see.
We've taken out an enemy structure.
Alright, everything should be good.
Flame, pal.
Oh, dear God, you're just ripped for it. Yeah, let's move you guys back.
I'm there, sir.
We've captured Control Tower B.
Local units.
Alright, let's go this way.
Heads up, hostiles.
This I really don't care about.
Hornet under fire from enemy ground troops.
Leader power ready. Local units.
See you back at the mess.
Supply pad constructed.
I think I lost my flamethrowers.
Under attack from ground troops, over.
Run, little marine. Run.
Local units.
No, marine.
Destroyed an enemy structure. Supply pad constructed.
Oh, I lost the rape too.
That's job satisfaction.
Okay, let's just hopefully it's well, like, I'm gonna go back here.
We've reduced an enemy structure to rubble.
Oh, wasn't expecting that. Okay.
Receiving fire from ground troops. Over.
Our leader power ready.
Ooh, that was a good one. Was that a ground pound? Did they have ground pound in this?
Jerome, under fire from ground
troops.
Alright,
let's go, let's go. That's what's happening.
Moving out.
That's way too many. And I'm gonna need my army, so that's the case.
The enemy
will not be as easy. Really don't want to move this, but I don't want to even know the searching terms yet.
Sound off, Marines!
Let's get more hornets in the air. Let's go get a warthog. Let's see what else. I learned that cost 2 points.
Marines are ready to go.
Alright, is everything out? I think
be advised,
it's
hostile forces are in the area. Hornet under assault from enemy ground.
All units.
Guys, help me out.
Double time.
You guys should be able to attack these. 10-4, over. I really want that. Sure. Try that first. I'm gonna heal these guys.
We're a vehicle down.
Keep going. We're halfway there.
Local this.
Give them a head start. Coordinate under fire from enemy ground troops. Like shooting fish in a barrel.
There you go.
Local units.
Under attack, boss!
Go.
Heads up.
Taking out an enemy structure.
Up and away. Under fire. Ground troops.
I got three cups.
I'll get it done, boss.
Receiving fire from ground troops. Over.
There we go.
Local units. Local units.
Consider it done.
Back up to the US.
Can anyone take out that artillery for me?
Tackle.
Local units.
That's another foundry out of action.
Oh, is a Wraith under there? What the hell?
Don't know how much of a shell in this thing can take!
Oh, wow. Okay. Bring another mini base here.
Local units.
Everyone here. Oh, there's another unit back here? Ooh. Oh, a Hornet and a Warhawk. Alright, so we're gonna have to replenish everything. Let's make another Warhawk. Another Hornet. Those there. Get some Marines on the ground. One Marine.
Mini base complete.
I got the new mini base. Don't want more. Let's make a bed.
Hornet ready.
Barracks. Let's go here. Have some turrets on the ground.
Marines ready to serve.
Barracks constructed.
Hostile spotted, Marines.
With Cyclops.
Another bad guy bites the dust.
Enemy encounter where?
Turret constructed. Turret constructed.
Oh, okay, I don't see anything.
All units.
That should be all my units.
Turret constructed.
We'll wait until everyone's gathered so we can do a full assault on scene.
Just hold on a little longer. We're nearly there.
Because everyone wants to see in the other base too. Let's see if we can get everything before we finish. Actually, we'll...
Leader power we'll ready.
Go. I'll clear it for us, sir.
Go this way. Jerome, where are you? Can't find you.
Turret constructed.
Never mind. Don't care.
Position.
Hostile
down. Kind of destroyed
all of that.
Moving out.
Hornet under fire from enemy ground troops.
You go.
We're losing control tower B to the enemy.
What?
From enemy ground forces.
We're close to winning the battle. I'm losing control, Jerome. We need to stop the Banished from holding those towers.
Hey, that's the paint.
Local units.
We've lost control tower B.
Now we're gonna get it back.
We've destroyed an enemy structure.
From enemy ground troops.
Local units.
They just better not make a mess of my grill.
Receiving fire from ground troops.
The enemy has captured control tower B.
Yeah, we're running down. Okay, maybe not. Oh my god.
We have a vehicle down, over.
They
lost down.
Where are they going? Oh, they're probably gonna go to A.
Just show me the hostile, sir.
Turret constructed.
Let's show this.
By artillery, over!
We're about to win anyway, so it doesn't even matter. My phone was about to die.
Yes, that was the last one. That'll put a serious dent in their Wraith production.
Hog is humming and raring to go.
All right, where are they stopping at all? I want to use that. Oh, right here? Okay. Put it over. Oh, no. Alright, cool. That was good. Alright, let's just keep going. We should be able to catch the
vehicle.
We're not catching the vehicle. Wow, I guess we need guns. Sorry.
Local units.
That's it.
Oh, okay.
I've unlocked the elevator.
Local units.
Units.
Good work, team.
Okay, never mind.
We've got a clear route to the cartographer now, and you hurt the Banished Wraith production at the same time.
Feels good to have another win, sir.
It may be a bit early for celebrations, Jerome. Let's wait until we find out what Atriox has been planning with the cartographer. You fought with honor and courage, a well-earned victory.
Oh, mission complete. Wait, what? The signal score in Jerome and Red Team investigate source. We got a mission tag, okay. A new enemy. Okay, why are we now just getting these? Oh, level up. Sweet. Why are we now just getting these, though? That kind of actually makes me sad. Okay, it doesn't matter. Oh, we got a silver in that. So let's continue.
Start log. Senior Chief Officer Alice 130. I managed to make it out of the outpost, and I've been tracking an enemy convoy to one of their compounds. They took some of our troops prisoner back there, and I'm not gonna leave them behind. I've spotted another abandoned research post, and I should be able to use it to send an encrypted message to the captain. I don't think they're expecting trouble. Time for me to give them some. End log.
Nice. I guess I'm gonna just control her by herself. This is gonna be really interesting. Just Alice. Let's continue.
Got eyes on enemy units. Over.
Free the prisoners. Oh, yeah. Woo! Perfect.
130 receiving fire from ground.
Whoa! The cavalry's here! I felt that!
I'm getting you out of there. Hang on.
That's scary.
Ready your weapons, troops. We're gonna get everyone back. It's gonna be a ball.
You're a sight for sore eyes, Spartan. I thought we'd never see you again.
We're only gonna get one shot at a pickup. So let's get everybody before we call for a ride home.
I'm really happy that Alice is still alive right now.
And we'll all get out of here together.
Let's go with you. Let's go with you. Keep Alice alive for the entire mission. Alright, you know, easy enough. I'm not a recruit, I'm a veteran. I play Halo
Wars. Nice to have a rest.
Try to keep a lot of units alive. I feel like he's gonna be important too. Okay.
There, sir.
Is that all? Yeah, that's all. Let's go.
Moving out.
Let's go this way.
Enemy spotted. Yeah. Easily done.
Ooh, that's good stuff right there.
Spartan 130 moving. No problem.
What's that? Lotus Mons and Battle Heart. Oh, all units now do literacy faster. Sweet.
Getting going. Moving to position. Count on.
Ready for action. Double time.
Alice 130 ready for action, sir. Alice moving out.
Alright, let's go.
On my way.
Let's
on the
here.
Move. Making my
Ooh,
way.
The Phoenix order.
I'm there.
Or Phoenix, like, I mean,
on the way.
This is gonna be some stuff over here, so we're gonna go over there soon.
We got hostiles.
I don't think they were invisible. I'm just saying, what?
Come get some. I wonder if I can beat my kill streak. Good as there. Double time. Alice moving out. Spartan
right,
Alice reporting, sir. On the way. I'm there.
All right, here we go. This is one of those spots.
Moving to position.
Oh my god. Oh, look at that. Alice is... Ooh, man. Oh no, we can't kill. No, we can't move. I'm trying to let nothing lose anywhere. Or, like, any general.
Suited up, weapons loaded, feeling fine. Welcome back to the fight.
What I really love about this is that when, like, they reach up to half or whatever, like, not really half, but, like, when they reach up to red, you start losing people inside your little group.
Heads up! Looks like we woke the neighbors! Look sharp.
I'm off my bridge, everyone. Don't let them escape. Kill them.
Another hostile down!
Let's see where we're gonna go next. We're gonna go this way.
Making my way.
Downtown, walking fast, faces fast and I'm sorry, she set it up. Oh, warthogs. That's
cool.
There's warthogs in that little group. Oh, four of them too.
I almost feel bad about this. Jump pack brutes! Keep your distance!
Oh,
and
dear
if you
God.
See them fly, get out of the way before they land!
Take no prisoners this
No,
time.
We lost units.
Just to ashes.
How about you get out? Get out of there. You can take the roof.
Okay, soldiers, saddle up. We're gonna need those warthogs.
Yes. Alright, so let's... Oh, I can't hear you guys yet. What's this one? Oh, yeah, that one.
Ready for action, sir.
Alright, let's go this way.
On my way.
Should've just went that way.
Moving out.
Way.
Alice moving out. Won't be a stretch for me. Know the drill team. Don't spare the ammo. Hurricane Alice coming through.
Hurricane Alice on that. Ooh, some Cyclops. Let's go. Engineers.
Oh yeah, target practice.
Oh, right. I'm like, why is this getting destroyed?
Moving out.
Alright,
leader power ready.
I love how, thank you everyone, I love how the Fender is the only one that's shooting at.
Hope you kept that Cyclops armor in good shape. Now that we've got everyone, time to call home. We can't call the Spirit of Fire on unsecured channels, so we need to take control of the old research post here. Let's roll out.
Yeah, we can do that. Alright, where do we go next?
On my way. I'll try not to enjoy it. Enemy structure is down!
And then that one.
They're as good as dead. Moving to position.
Now, kind of.
Taking out the trash. On the move!
I see.
Getting going.
Spirit of Fire, actual. This is Alice 130 reporting in.
Good to hear from you, Alice.
I guess.
How did you make it out?
Commandeered an enemy vehicle, sir. I've rescued some of our troops, and we're ready to get back in the fight.
Isabel's got your signal, and we're sending in Pelicans to extract you. She's also intercepted enemy chatter. The Banished are heading to your position now.
We'll hold the line until extraction, sir.
It's too hot for a complete base drop. The Spirit of Fire is standing by to lend support.
Thanks. We'll make do. Alice out.
Alice, I have turrets ready to deploy to help shore up your defenses.
Okay, where? Oh. That could be a turret. There's some watchtowers. I need a watchtower. And let's put some. Oh, that makes no sense.
Shields up and ready to go.
No other one can fit there either.
130 ready to go.
Oh my gosh.
Watchtower constructed.
Why didn't I make a watchtower? No watchtower,
please.
These
guys are really annoying.
Yes. Turret, please.
Turret constructed.
I don't know where any hostiles are coming from.
Got eyes on enemy units. Over.
Oh, this side. Go this side. This way, this way, this way.
130 ready to go. Spartan 130 is under fire from ground troops. Over.
I wonder why. You're like all up in the mix.
Receiving fire from ground troops.
Wait, I can put her. Okay, I can put her in a warthog.
Need something stomp, sir? I'm there.
Oh, dear God. Oh, my gosh. What?
130 under fire from vehicles.
Yeah. Oh, but Alice, I definitely want to take that. Please, go ahead. Alice? No, no, you're not running. You have to stop. No! I wanted you to take
that. Do we have an ETA on that extraction?
Almost there, Spartan. I just need you to hold on a little longer. The Spirit of Fire's restoration drones are online for you, Alice.
Put on the pedal, sir.
Right. Alice, sir.
Wait, no. Wait.
Sir.
I got that.
She's ready to go, sir.
Go. Wait. Oh, Alice can't come.
Alice under artillery assault. Over. Target down for the key. Ready for action.
This side.
I'll get there.
so many. I hit my turret. Oh, okay. I hit Lotus Mines. Well, I've got the Lotus here, so. Let's put the. Right there.
I'm being pestered by crowds!
Lotus Mines are ready for you to set up defenses against the Banished.
I'm under fire from enemy infantry, over.
Everything should be good now. Right? Do you see this?
Moving out.
I don't want to fight anymore.
Turret constructed.
How long do I have to wait here? Oh, well, back over here.
Suited up, weapons loaded, and we'll be fine.
I can't even upgrade these, that's not bad. Turkey, live a little longer, you have a chance to live long.
I'm under attack from enemy infantry.
Nice.
Spartan Alice reporting, sir. Show me my targets.
Upgrade this? Yeah, sure.
Need something to do that. Sir?
Garrison, what? What just happened?
I'm out, sir.
Yeah, leave that garrison. What are you doing?
On the move.
Okay, guys.
Got orders for me, sir?
You're about to come from right there. And
leader power
there.
Ready.
Oh, dude, I move.
On the way.
Leader power ready.
Oh, there's so many of them.
Over. I'm receiving fire from ground troops.
Oh, dear God, there's so many of them.
Alright,
all of you guys
can
focus on that one. No,
Spartan
don't let Pigeon Squad die.
Is under fire from ground troops. Over.
Who died? Who is all of these guys? There's still Marines right here. Oh, no. Oh, there's a lot of damage. Oh, my gosh.
Spirit of Fire Actual, they're throwing everything at us.
Isabel, launch Archer missiles now.
That's not gonna hold them back, sir.
These guys will. Okay, no, never mind. Oh my god. Oh wait, did we get everyone?
Close call. Where are we heading next, sir?
I'm putting those troops under your command so you can continue hit-and-run operations against the Banished. How would you like to cause them more trouble?
Well, I know I'm staying. Only one question, sir. Who are the Banished?
I'll get Isabel to put a briefing package together for you so you can catch up. Good hunting.
Oh, wow, the mission's not over. Oh, wait, yes, it is.
Another victory, team. Congratulations.
Guerrilla tactics. Oh, Marine 3. Okay, so apparently the campaign and the multiplayer levels you up. That's really cool.
Professor, once you arrive at the cartographer, you need to find out what Atriox is planning to use it for.
Understood, Captain. Isabel gave me everything the UNSC already knows about the area, and it looks like we'll need to reach the map room. Also, I've been running scans as we get closer. There seem to be large power signatures from the central chamber nearby. It's unclear whether it's Banished or Forerunner in origin.
Be careful, Professor. There will be a strong Banished presence. And from what we've seen of the Sentinel defenses, you may have them to deal with, too.
I'll let Jerome handle the former. But as for the Sentinels, remember that special project we were talking about earlier? I think it might be time for a test run.
It's not quite done yet, but I'll give it a shot. I'll wait for your word from down there. Good luck.
Ooh, special test. Anyway, that's going to actually end the part for Halo Wars 2, this is part 2. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed the part, give it a like. If you guys want more Halo Wars 2, just drop that. But click that subscribe button. Thank you guys for watching, and goodbye, and have a good day. Oh, wait, no. It's good day, and have a good bye. Wait, no. It's... You know what? Goodbye. Goodbye.